It's...
Leave us alone for a minute. The Colombian cartel is making... Leave us alone for a minute.
Thank you.
Leave us alone for a minute. The Colombian cartel is making spank.
A good day for Law and Order as Police Chief Gary.
Get out of the car!
Fernando's New Beginnings. We turn an ending into a new beginning.
Are you born with man's best friend?
Sorry, Fido, we're gonna have to drown you.
Why not try man's first cousin? At PetsOvernight.com, we've got every primate in stock, from spider monkeys to gorillas. You'll love your new best friend.
Mommy, Jim Jim bit me.
Oh yeah, then you just buy them back then, okay, honey?
PetsOvernight.com, delivering little bundles of love in a box directly to your door.
This is Ham Radio, a love media station. Just one of 900 radio stations, 300 TV stations, 4 networks, 3 set.
PetsOvernight.com, delivering little bundles of love.
Our little friend, Mr. Big Mouth himself.
Were you followed? You know what goes on here is our little secret, Amigo.
No, I wasn't followed. You got my stuff?
Here's your spank, Squealer. Now talk.
Okay, so the Leones are fighting wars on two fronts. They're in a turf war with the Triads, with no sign of either side giving up. Meanwhile, Joey Leone has stirred up some bad blood with the Ferrellis. Every day they're losing men and influence in the city. Salvatore's becoming dangerous and paranoid. He expects everybody and everything.
And with loyalty like yours, what has he possibly got to worry about?
My arm.
her, Dottie.
What are you doing?
Comes our little friend, Mr. Big Mouth himself. Beautiful. Just beautiful.
Don't come.
my face! What?
Rotten crotch.
Let a full spectrum of full frequency.
We're at war. The Triads have a fish factory as a front. Most of their business goes down at the fish market in Chinatown. The laundry still owes us.
You beat a villain five!
Here, this powerful feud can overpower.
All units, Gang 1 progress, high attempt, advise caution.
Oh!
All no units, stand one progress, time attempt, advise caution.
Have you ever come to me all along with crazy? main drag.
Let's cut a level on your dial. And let's set the back up and finish another car.
Progress, back a little bit behind the camp.
same here. But he left one of his sugary love letters for you. Nice to meet you. You don't know what you're
talking about.
All units, Gang 1 progress, time attempt, advise caution.
Just like Fellini's Lolita, innocent, yet endlessly corrupting. Those of you who read my weekly memoirs, Entertainment, in the Liberty Tree will understand how important this next movement is to me. Morgan Merriweather, Double Clef FM.
Don't do it.
Okay, I've had enough of this shit. We're gonna finish the Triads and Liberty once and for all. Eight Ball's rigged a dust cart with a bomb. It's on a timer, so if you mess up, there'll be no evidence. Go and pick up the dust cart. Careful. Eight Ball says it's real sensitive, and the slightest bump could set that thing off. Their fish factory will open its gates for a dust cart, so you can drive right in. Park up between the gas canisters and get the hell out of there. I want it to rain mackerel. We're talking real biblical here. Nothing low budget.
What's your rally about?
It's about justice.
I'm about to fuck you up.
Just a little more machine, all the fear, and the problem will make you feel slam. See, all the pain, all the tools, and all the hands.
should take these Colombian bastards out, but while we're at war with the triads, we ain't strong enough. The cartel has got bottomless funds from pushing that spank crap. If we make an open attack on them, they'll wipe the floor with us. They must be making spank on that big boat that Curly led you to. So we gotta use our heads. Or rather, one head. Your head. I'm asking you to destroy that spank factory as a personal favor to me, Salvatore Leone.
Best and proud of it.
Out of my truck.
drag.
Progress back to Liberty Coin Attack.
Portland.
Respond to a 10 if you want to take out West Portland.
Take him out! Take him out! Move it!
We'll be right back.